Both teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. Don't you just love playoff hockey? Listen to this place. Let's get after it. A rocker off the blocker. McKinnon's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone and tries to make a diagonal pass to McKinnon. And the puck leaves the zone. The Avs take it along the wall. Colorado's got it across the line. Dallas has it behind the cage. Feeds the puck to Sagan. The Stars play it along the wing. Lets the wrister go. Comes up on the blocker save. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Now he slides it up to McKinnon. Dallas takes possession along the wall. Dallas has it against the half wall. Quick pass to Graves. Unable to reach that one. Nice pass. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. Confers won the draw here in the neutral zone. Quick feed to Zadorov. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Centering pass from the point. And that goes off a player in front. Now he takes it over the line. Passes the puck over to Comper. Scores!
Goalie just can't keep up with this. He's close to the net, but he's still able to have enough room to beat the goaltender.
Dallas has the game's first goal. They lead 1-0.
You got a foot on top of them now. The coach is talking about step on them. Make the lead bigger.
Puck scooped up by Girard. Moves it to Pavelski. Dallas moves it ahead. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. Moves it to Radulov. Scooped up along the wall by Sekera. Colorado's moving it into the offensive end. Floats the saucer pass. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. The Avalanche have taken over in the neutral zone. Dallas has it near the wall. They've got the defense outnumbered. Puck grabbed by Pavelski. And the stick gets a piece of it. Dallas has been the better team offensively. More shots and as a result, more goals. Faxas won the draw. Puck picked up by Heiskanen. Blocked in traffic. And he gets the puck right back. Here they are on the attack. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
He looks like he's got a step, and then the puck just trickles off his stick. Now he's got to hunt it back down.
Dallas has it in the open ice. Takes the feed. Shot. Great glove save. Dallas still has time to work here in this first period to increase this lead. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Dallas has possession of it now. Dallas takes it across the line. Here's a shot. Makes the save as he got a blocker on it.
Like that save as he was able to deflect it to the corner.
Gets it back. Lets it fly. And he makes the save.
Save is good. Better yet, that rebound doesn't stay in front of the net. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
There's the whistle stopping play. Penalty coming up here. Tripping is the call. Did he sell or is that the right one in your mind?
I think it's the right one. He looks like he's picking up speed and the stick gets into his feet.
Well, this gives us our first chance to take a look at the team's power play unit.
This is why you have meetings in the morning. You look at video of the penalty killers. You try to establish what they're...
Puts it off the post! Taken along the wall by Perry. Shot! Long jam in front. That's broken up. Clearing attempt. And they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Colorado's looking to break out. Gets it out of his own end. Time winding down here on this power play. They'll get a fresh set of legs here for this one last burst. Dallas plays the puck along the boards. And that one's broken up. And manages to clear the zone. Dallas gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Radulov's picking up steam. Takes the shot, and he comes up with it. The Stars fail to capitalize on the power play.
Always frustrating for the power play when they go back to the bench and don't have anything to show for it.
Here in the later stages of this period, Dallas leads it 1-0. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Here's a short pass to MacKinnon, and he slides it quickly to Burakovsky. Grabbed along the boards by MacKinnon. Gets in front of it. Dallas has capitalized on their scoring opportunities and lead as a result here late in the first. Dallas wins the faceoff. Moves it quickly over to Oleksiak. Final minute approaching here in this opening frame. Intercepts the pass. Bishop's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Dallas will likely take this lead into the first intermission unless things completely bottom out here. Dallas has it in their own end. Dallas has the puck. Handles the puck at the point. And that one's broken up. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And that shot dies in traffic. Well, lots of jump at both ends of the ice here as the first period comes to an end. A lone goal is the difference so far through the first 20. It's a 1-0 game. As both teams get a breather, so will we. We'll take a quick pause for the cause. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts of this one so far?
The Stars must love the way that this game has played out. They're controlling the majority of the shots, and they've got the one-goal lead.
And now he angles it across to Klingberg. And now it's grabbed by Burakovsky. Oh, boy. Here comes a three-on-one. Dishes it to Hintz. Quick pass to Sagan. Oh, the sauce on that pass. Dallas has possession of the puck in the offensive end. Picks up the puck in his own end. Moves the puck across to Graves. Oh, and a good heads-up defensive play. Sends it across. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Steps into all of that. Slides the puck across to Johns. Dallas has it in the defensive end. Colorado's on the attack. Slides the puck over. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. Quick pass across to Jost. And now it's over to Compher. Oh, smart heads-up read. From his own end, he picks up the puck. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. into the offensive end now. Puck dumped in, they'll go off for a breather. The Avs have it against the wall. And he slides it quickly to Donskoy. Uses the force on that hit. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Dallas gains a hold of it. And now he moves it quickly to Dickinson. Here's a chance. Sends it over. Knocked away. Denies it in front.
Wow, did the ice get small for him. There's nowhere to go, and he had to absorb this huge hit.
Dallas was preaching pucks on net at the morning skate earlier today, and they've executed that game plan, which is why they lead here in the second. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Takes it across the blue line. Moved into the middle. Textbook stop by Bishop. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Puck has dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Handles the puck. Drives it to the front of the net. Puts it wide.
Maybe trying to be a little too fine as he shoots it wide of the net.
Passes it to Cole. Cole's going to play it against the half wall. Here's a blast. That's blocked. Dallas gets the puck near the boards. Dallas gets a hold of it. Colorado's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Slides it quickly to Lindell. Cannon of a shot. Oh, what a stop. Colorado's got it behind the net. Slides the puck over to Nichushkin. Nichushkin's got the puck. Puts it up front. Shoots it. Glove save by the goalie. Dallas putting in a pretty complete effort to this point as they lead it here late in the second. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Dallas is across the blue line. Hammers one, and that's broken up with the stop.
Well, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
Ahead of steam now towards the front. Denied by the goaltender. Quick feed to Zadorov. And now he moves it to Kamenev. Kamenev's got it against the boards. Moves it to Nieto. Excellent stick work on the play. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Here's a short pass to Dickinson. Dallas plays it along the wing. Moves the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Ben. Makes the save. Burakovsky's got it into offensive territory. Moves it quickly over to Nieto. Comes up with a stop. Referee's hand shoots high in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up. Let's see the call here. Nieto's going to the box for tripping. Played with fire. He got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the puck, and sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down, and he's got to go to the box.
And there's the wrap-up cue for period number two. And after 40 minutes of play, it's 1-0. The third period is just around the corner. Ray and I will bring you all the action in a moment. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Colorado's penalty killers have their work cut out for them here, but a nice start to the period as they win the draw. Dallas takes possession of the puck. Slides the puck down low. Now a quick pass to Sagan. Hammers a shot, denies him! Dallas takes possession along the wall.
Whoa.
Scores! They deliver the man advantage.
Yeah, they use that extra man to their advantage. Move the puck very quickly. That's a nice goal. Oh, I like the way the power play went at it here. They moved the puck around. They had shots. They retrieved the puck. They outworked the penalty killers till eventually they're able to cash in.
Dallas has found what we call the proverbial insurance marker here early in this period.
Still a little too early to be really comfortable. You must feel good about yourselves with a 2-goal lead, but keep pushing. Too much time left.
Into the corner of the attacking area. Taken by Hintz. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass. Gets the puck over to Burakovsky. Here's an odd man rush. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Puts it on net from the point. Denies him on the play. And off the save, that one's redirected out of play. Dallas continues to lead early in this third period. They also have a decided edge in the shot department. Sagan's won it off the faceoff. Dished on over to Hintz. Hintz plays it into the offensive zone. Colorado's got the puck behind the net. Puck scooped up by Lindell. And it's a quick pass to Perry. The Avalanche have possession at center. Good hit to bump him off the puck. And that's broken up with a stick in front. The Avs will play it in their own end. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Whistle blown as the puck is directed out into the crowd and a souvenir for some lucky fan tonight. Dallas holds a noticeable edge in the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. Dallas with a big defensive zone faceoff and tries to make a diagonal pass to Heiskanen. Colorado's got a hold of it against the wall. Dallas with possession in their own zone. Colorado's got it from behind the net. Quick pass to Compher. And here's a shot. Shuts him down. Slides the puck to Radulov. Dallas is on the attack. And now he angles it across to Heiskanen. That's 3 consecutive goals.
Yeah, the goalie keeps looking over to the coach saying, why am I still in here? 3 straight for them. He's probably got about 2 seconds from the time that puck's delivered to find it. He can't see it, so he drops into the butterfly and hopes it hits him.
Dallas has been on fire, and they continue to keep the goal-scoring onslaught on here in the third.
I think that's the most important thing, James, is they just haven't taken their foot off the pedal. You've got them down. Time to put it away.
What a steal in his own end. Angles it over to Kamenev. Feeds the puck over to Radulov. Oleksiak stick-handling in his own zone. Dallas steps inside. Puck grabbed by Nichushkin. On the attack along the boards. And he slides it quickly to Zadorov. Along the half wall with the puck. Referee signaling delayed penalty. Looks like hooking will be the call. A little too much stick and body hooking up on this one, hence hooking on the call.
Yeah, I didn't think this was a difficult call for the official to make at all.
A chance to capitalize here on the power play.
Key for any team on the power play is to get control of the puck first. So we'll look at the faceoff. And this power play, at the very least, has to generate a little momentum. It's their first crack at it tonight.
Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Here they come on the attack. Play whistled dead because of an offside. Dallas came in hungry for this one, and their offense has exploded to lead here in the third. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. and comes up empty. Dallas gains possession under man. Quick feed to Hintz, trying to get the puck out of harm's way, and manages to clear the zone. Sends it over to Nichushkin. Over the line they come. Hammers it on net, and a great save. Jostling for the puck, and it's knocked away. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Sent into the far corner. Picked up along the boards by Hintz, and that one stopped. Cogliano's now out of the box, and we are back to even strength.
Oh, when the puck moves and the feet don't, this is what you get. You have lots of zone time, but no real dangerous chances on that power play.
Deflected away. Nice. He scores! Jumps on the rebound and buries it!
I actually thought he was going to do it, James. He played so well. I thought the shutout was there for the taking. He just couldn't quite close the deal.
Colorado's still got to find two more goals, but they at least have one back.
That gives them a little bit of hope, and the bench seems to have come alive a little bit.
Sagan's won the draw. Dallas plays it against the boards. Oh, and he missed the opportunity there. Dallas gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. And that one's turned away. Quick pass over to Donskoy. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. In the final moments of this period, Colorado still behind the eight balls. They trail by two goals. Belmar's one possession. Moves it to Cole. Cole's got it in the offensive zone. Knocked away. The Avalanche have gained possession off the wall. Handles the pass from the right wing. Centering pass in front, and not much on that one. Here's a short pass to Ben. Denies him again.
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck, and he's in position again.
Takes the feed. Oh, the glove save! Where'd that come from? Dallas continues to lead here late in this third period. Compher's won the draw here in the offensive zone. No room for that one to get through. Trailing in this one, they have pulled the goalie and the extra attackers out. Puck picked up by Girard. Fires to the empty net, and there's the insurance marker much needed for them on this night.
It's amazing how many times a guy misses an empty net, but this one he puts between the pipes. That should be enough to wrap this thing up. The empty net goal should seal it.
Dallas came ready to play tonight. Tons of scoring chances, and they lead it big time here late in this third. Final minute of regulation here, and it should be it. Tried to make a move, and the puck hops away.
He's got good hands, but I think he overdoes it a bit here. Now he doesn't have the puck anymore.
Moves it quickly over to Girard. Dallas is in the offensive zone. Pavelski's got it to the side, and that one's broken up. And now it's over to Donskoy. They've got numbers. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Makes the save. Dallas up big time late in this third period. They have been the better team tonight. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Saucers it tape to tape. And now it's grabbed by Radulov. The Stars take it across the line. Comes up with the stop. Dallas has been all over them right from puck drop, and they lead it big time late in this third period. Dallas wins the draw here in the offensive zone. And it is all over with this one. And with that win, they push them to the brink of elimination.
This is such a critical game in a series, so pivotal. You get up 3-2. Now you got a couple of cracks to put this away, and you know your opponents are going to be feeling the pressure now.
Great playoff action tonight for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We'll talk to you next time where the fun will continue.